Hello guys, it's Nana here. Today we're going to be playing some more Adopt Me. We're going to be playing some other games too, and it's Barbie, so let's just get into Adopt Me first. I'm so excited up today. I don't know what I'm going to be. But let's be a baby! Okay. What the frig is this? Oh my gosh. Safe for the roots.
I mean, if Smoke's gonna do that to me, I'm really feared about the animatronics, you know. Let me just get whatever this device is. What the freak is it? I still don't know exactly what it is. I may be stupid if I don't
know. Okay, blah, 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 blah.
Okay, so we can't.
Okay, I really wanna be a pants on. Don't care, don't. Okay, let's go into the nerd study. Let's talk to this little pretty girl. Yeah, you don't want to be adopted, you dumb dumb. We haven't played this in a long time. But like life. Everybody, get where the post goes. Hold on, let me just sit down right here. And then someone will, you know. I see a lot. Wait, what is this?
What the freak?
Hello? Ah, I'm getting this little cutie. Sure. Okay, want a mom. How do you set him down? Okay, just come here. Let's go. We're seriously just walking around in circles with my baby. Having babies is a lot. Tell me. My gosh. What is that? Okay, let's go, little boy. No idea where the park is, but I really want to go there, but I still like it. Let's go. Like, the baby is so cute, but I really want to let him go. I don't like him no more. Because it's a boy. I mean, like, seriously. Who hate boys? But if they're a boy, no offense. I don't got no candy, little boy. Boy, what the heck is your mama? Alright, little boy. Alright, the boy comes out there. Boy, why are you cursing? Boy, why is cursing? Oh, so you want some glass? It's a lot of glass. Boy, you better get up. What do you want to wear, little boy? Okay, you better wear this, boy. Do not care. Okay, little boy. How about you wear? How about here? Okay, let's go back down. Oh, today is payday. I get $20. Now I have $57. Oh, bucks. Why am I saying dollars? Okay, I'm just gonna pay today. Wait, $10? Wait, I'll bill. Seriously, bald. And he look ugly. If he look. I'm seriously about to steal this. Won't steal that. No, thank you. I'm about to steal that. What? That was $42.15. Boy, you hungry. You hungry, boy. You tired, too. Come on, now. I can't do that. And I hate him, so. I'm gonna spend all my money on you. It's all. And he just acting like a freaking bird. Freaking bright. Hello, girl. What you doing? What you doing out here in those streets? In these streets. Girl. Hi, ladies. Oh, it's so cute. Aww. I just love it when I see girls. But seriously, I'm so cute. I see someone that I want to adopt. You better let me. Well, I just want to be a baby right now. Okay, let's just go into the other game. Okay, okay. Why is it so dark?
I'm back.
You can be anything because access to full social media fills in order to save pictures on your device, okay? Who cares? Now, okay. No, thank you.
Welcome to Barbie, you can be anything.
What the what now? Oh. Get that clam, get that melon.
Look, that jam, that is a beast.
Okay, cut that. I said cut it, Bobby. Okay. To reset. Downloading. What the what now? Oh boy.
Follow the recipe list to make the perfect pastry for your customers. For every pastry order you fill for a customer, you'll earn a star. Add the flour, sugar, salt, and baking soda into the bowl. A lot of milk. Oh my gosh. That's like a whole gallon. Go ahead and mix it all together. Using the electric mixer will help speed things up.
This can help too. It's going to take you forever.
fulfill this order, you'll need to add these ingredients.
Go ahead and add some special ingredients. Go ahead and mix it all together. Using the electric mixer will help speed things up. Select which type of cupcake liner to use.
Oh, this is the only one I can gum down. Well. This is a lot of batter. It's a lot of batter.
Let's place it in the oven. Ken's oven 2000 will help bake things quicker. Set the timer to 35 minutes.
Oh, this is what I got the one last time. I don't get it.
Always get your parents' permission before attempting to bake.
Okay, well that's stupid to do. Okay, now what is it?
Okay, now it's time for some frosting. To fulfill this order, you'll need to add these ingredients.
But I don't have those ingredients.
A special frosting bag will frost your pastries in.
Yeah, nobody cares, you dumb dumb. And Nikki won't be so happy.
To fulfill this order, you'll need to add these ingredients. Let's finish them off with some sweet toppings. Let's finish them off with some sweet toppings.
Hold on, how does she want it again? Why was it shining like that? I think it looks amazing. How do you guys think?
You've earned a star!
Yes! I'm so excited!
follow the recipe list to make the perfect pastry for your customers. For every pastry order you fill for a customer, you'll earn a star.
Ooh, so awesome.
Follow the recipe to fill Stacy's order. To fulfill this order,
bake. Wait, no. I'm not ready for this.
Flour, sugar, salt, and baking soda into the bowl. Follow the recipe list to make the perfect pastry for your customer. To fill for a customer, you'll earn a star.
Welcome to Barbie, you can
nobody again.
Now let's check what your ears look like.
The thermometer will take their temperature. The digital thermometer will take their temperature faster. The stethoscope will find the heartbeat. The stethoscope plus will find the heartbeat faster.
You're breathing okay?
It looks like Tiki has congestion. Some vitamins should help Tiki feel better.
Oh, vitamins, yeah. But vitamins, yeah. Ooh. Vitamins.
Choose some vitamins for Tiki.
Yeah, I think we should do the white first because white is like... Oh. Which way? Yeah, two pairs.
All better. Oh. Excellent. Now it's time for grooming. Make sure you wash Tiki thoroughly. Use the shampoo to lather.
Ooh, this is pretty good. Does it feel good? Yeah, but it does. Oh, yeah.
Okay. Ready for a rinse. Use the
oh, boy. That just feels really good.
Nice and clean. Time to dry. Now let's get...
Perfect.
All dry. Let's brush out all the tangles.
Oh yeah, gotta get all that.
The hair be soft.
That. Let's make sure we get your hair. So cute, Neo. Oh, yeah.
Amazing.
Good cat. Wow.
Stacy has requested some accessories.
Thank you.
Let's dress Tiki up.
Okay, Tiki. Are you a girl? I think so. Cause that's what you sound like. Cause you're so cute. Hey, it's pretty slow.
Come back again.
I will.
I'm staying. Let's help some of these little guys feel better.
Oh, look so cute. I just want to say Molly. Let's see.
Taffy, it's been up to 3 flying discs at a time. Hi, I'm Vicky. I'm a veterinarian.
Is this
First,
a girl?
Let's look at Taffy's chart. The x-ray will help diagnose the problem. That incredible x-ray will help diagnose the problem faster. And it looks like Taffy's arm is hurt. Take their temperature. The digital thermometer will take the temperature faster. It looks like Taffy has a fever.
What?
The stethoscope will find the heartbeat. The stethoscope plus will find the heartbeat faster.
Yeah. And
we're gonna have to bandage that arm.
Okay.
Their arm.
I think this one's really cute.
Bandage Taffy's arm. That should make their arm all better. So ice should bring their temperature down. Choose an ice pack to help bring down that
temperature. Oh, yeah. But this does make you feel bad. A little better.
There. All better. Excellent. Now it's time for grooming. Make sure you wash Taffy thoroughly. Use the shampoo to lather. The Luscious Lock shampoo will lather faster. Great! Ready for a rinse. Use the spray bottle to rinse. The soothing shower will rinse faster. All dry. Let's brush out all the tangles. Use the Hairbee salt brush. Beautiful.
Happy.
Ken has requested some accessories. Let's dress Taffy up.
I'll say you want that. Let me see. And then you brought that. Okay. Hey, little cutie. That's straight pose, girl. Okay, so if you enjoyed this video, I hope you did. If you did, smash that like button. Until now, bye bye. I love you all.